Okay, Delta, I'm back online. We have confirmed Locust presence in the hospital. I repeat, Locusts are in the hospital.
Yeah, well now we've got a power outage too.
I'm on it. I'll keep you posted. Control out.
Hold fire till they're right below us. We want to get as many of them in the courtyard as we can.
Most of those supplies are actually fuel tanks, Delta. Part of the ambush.
Here they come. Get ready!
Now! Shoot the tank! Nail these bastards! Control! Where's the power?
Almost there, Delta. Got it. Door should be open now.
Thanks, Control. Delta out.
What'd you say these guys got?
Rust lung, emulsion sickness. Cases have been popping up all over since the light mass bombing. It's a horrible way for a warrior to die.
Contagious?
They say it's not, but I'd keep my distance.
No argument here.
Ah!
likely to be in the streets around the hospital now, Delta. Get ready!
Hospital taking position in the streets, requesting assistance.
Roger, Control, we're on it.
This is Centaur 2-3, establishing position outside of the hospital.
Yeah.
Out again. Jack, open this door. Drone!
Who's next?
I like the glow of locust blood in this light.
You got a sick mind, Ty.
What are you doing here, Rook?
Area I was guarding got too hot, Sergeant. These gears rounded me up to fight, sir.
So why aren't you out there fighting?
Reloading, sir. Still don't have that trick down.
Better learn fast. Let's get out there, Delta.
Thank you.
that's gonna hurt.
Hold still!
Never seen the locust run like this. Running away won't help! I'll just shoot you in your asses!
You are pissed today.
Damn right. I missed my family. I'll kill every one of these bastards.
Nice work, Delta. And Rook, Carmine, you did good.
Well, thanks, Sergeant Phoenix.
Control, this is Delta. Enemy threat eliminated. Over.
Copy that, Delta.
Everything okay on your end?
Yeah, it was close, but I got out in time.
What'd you find? Tell me, Anya. Don't bullshit me.
The Jane Doe I mentioned? She fits the description, but... Well, looks like she was released a few days ago. We don't have any info after that.
There's gotta be another lead or something, right?
I'm sorry, Dom. That's it. I'm sorry.
Damn it! Not again! I've lost her again! Ah! God damn it!
Copy that, Anya. Delta out. Dom, you okay?
Just... I'll catch up with you in a sec, Marcus. Right?
Yeah. Whatever you need. Guys, let's go.
Not again.
Humans are no strangers to war. After all, we've been fighting for as long as we can remember. War is all we know. In the past, we fought for emulsion. We fought for country. We fought for freedom. But all that changed after E-Day.
For 15 years, we've been fighting for our very survival against inhuman, genocidal monsters. But it is a fight. We cannot continue. Humanity faces extinction. Unless we end this war now.
So why land down, Sergeant? Why not just drill down here?
Jacinto's the one place it can't dig through, and land down's a perfect spot to hit them on their own turf.
Heard there's a shitload of grubs there, Sergeant.
More like 10 shitloads.
We had hoped the light mass bombing would decimate the Locust Horde. But they survived, and have returned stronger than ever.
They've brought with them a force that can sink entire cities. Even Jacinto, our last beacon of hope through all these dark days,
is now at risk. Soon we'll have nothing left to defend. And that means we have only one option. Attack.
Years. What I ask of you now is not an easy thing, but it is necessary. If we are to survive, if we are to live long enough to see the seasons pass, our children grow, and experience a time of peace that we have never known, we must now
take this fight to the Locust. We will go to where they live and where they breed, and we will destroy them. This is the day we take the battle to the heart of the enemy. This is the day that we correct the course of human history. This is the day we ensure our survival as a species. Soldiers of the Cog, my fellow peers, go forth and bring back the hope of humanity.
Welcome to the big sock, Sergeant Phoenix. You ready to hit the road?
You know it.
Well, let's go chump some bullets at them grunts.